go. It's nearly midnight. But easy, damn it. Keep them in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is. Good. Keep them coming.
Hey!
What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Nasty furry.
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
One, two, three. Heave!
Keep the children inside.
One,
I told
two,
her.
Three, heave.
This whole place has gone to the hounds.
Dunwall citizens, this is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent.
Attention, Dunwall. Citizens, John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Any citizens are liable to search or imprisonment at the discretion of the City Watch.
One, two, three, heave!
Good. Keep them coming.
One, two, three, heave!
What the fuck?
We know you're here. We'll find you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The following businesses have been closed and impounded by the state due to contamination. Arrows Barbershop and Surgery, the Duke and Dancer Ale House, Merritt's Printing Firm, Pennyworth's Tack and Saddle Emporium, and the Smoke Street Dice Hall.
I told you the knives go on the left. They've always gone on the left. You never listen. If I was a baby, I would do that. Yes. Thank you. I told you the nut. Dear? Is that you, my dear husband? My eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them, but what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you? I think the little birdies are sad today.
Let us in, Granny!
I bet you can't even eat the
Would you look at this?
You don't walk into Bottle Street looking like that.
That outfit must have cost a lot.
Maybe I'll let my girlfriend wear it.
Somebody get on!
Please!
I'm gonna dump you!
I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you. I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
Oh no, that's not a nice thing. It's just garbage.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family. But an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
I told you the knives go on the left. They've always gone on the left. You never listen. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slack jaw is the worst of the lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street Gang's elixir still? That'd teach them. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard, or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious. But they're shy. You'll have to go or they won't come.
Talk to us like that.
Fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut. So reach into your pockets and let's get this done.
Hey! Let me out! I'm trapped! Hey! Let me out!
I owe you, brother. I won't ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time, but now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal, but until then, it's scavenging for me.
Rat!
They are burning whales.
Whales.
Wanna look at some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Touched by the outsider he is, given dark powers. He can slit your throat across the room.
Well, that'd give him a leg up for sure.
It's no coincidence that most men won't even whisper his name.
Is it true that he lives in the flooded district, with them weepers and wild hounds?
That's what they say. Perfect place for a paid killer to hide.
You don't need luck.
Face like a hagfish.
Hey,
the fuck are you looking
don't
at?
Don't be sour.
Say, when's Slackjaw coming down?
Not till the next batch of elixir's done. He'll want to check on things.
Then you better get all your shit together, huh?
Everything's fine. I run the still like I run a game of Nancy.
Yeah. Not fast enough.
Get this guy! I know this guy! Get a shake in his eyes! Get him! You fight for it! Somebody, give me a hand! to the Abbey or the office of... ...or one of the other places, where they train the Overseer to be real religious.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's from. He sneaks in. You know Eddie. Brilliant at it when he's sober.
I remember. Brimsley job, hitting the dumbwaiter all the time.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room. Kids sleeping. An Overseer giving a lecture to the kids. A couple guys training with those hounds.
Stuff you'd expect.
Where'd you run off to? Got close. Just a matter of time, buddy. Gonna pass. Let's see what's inside you. Who's that? just a matter of time, buddy. Don't let him get past. Got this bastard up for the hag pit. Where'd you run off to?
Looky, look. Somebody!
Prop him up!
Here you are.
I'm gonna loot your corpse!